There in the distance we've got Casper. Apparently he's with a female, busy mating from time to time. It's quite far, but in the distance he's with a female, definitely, and he's busy mating.